Sandra Silberzweig is a contemporary abstract artist. She lives in Canada, which is just north of the United States of America. We call her a contemporary artist because she is alive today and working in her art studio. She uses a lot of elements of art in her paintings. The lines that you see create bold outlines to emphasize her shapes, which is another element of art, and they're contrasted with smaller, thinner, more delicate lines. She uses lots of color, which I'll show you how to use today in your abstract portraits, and lots of shapes. She doesn't really focus on form because her surfaces are flat and wide. Another element she uses is texture. She repeats lines that you will see all over her art, no matter what she's painting. Today, we're going to be creating portraits, abstract portraits that are inspired by Sandra's work.